Anytime I'm down here fishing, we're pulling fish out of this water, people stop and look, and it causes a conversation. It amazes me how few people know how many fish we have in this water. Fishing, it is a sense of peace. It's a sense of serenity. It gives you an opportunity to just relax. It's really an opportunity to dream. Just let your mind be at ease. Just imagine what we could do. I would love to build a fishing pier in downtown Baltimore that was 21st century, that had the cleaning tables available, that had the stands for your rods to sit on. This could be positive for the youth. It gives another recreational opportunity, learning the patience, learning about the environment. One of those opportunities that can just beautify the city. Make it a community right here and make it accessible and help brand the city in a different way right here in downtown Baltimore.